All right, everybody, we've seen what's going on. I think when I play this again, I'm gonna become a real asshole.
It's done.
Good, so is our hunt. The drone's located Falcone downtown, a place called the Skyline Club. You're not pressed for that kind of party.
Well, I could always change in the car.
Oh my god, is this it turned into the Batmobile. I want it. How is there no cars? Batman logic. Skyline Club.
Let's find Falcone.
Falcone's a prick, so...
Falcone's hideout.
Well, it won't be as easy as ringing the doorbell.
Four armed guards. Stealth not an option. I'll put together a plan of attack. Stand by. Couple of options for taking this guy down. Going in.
Very good, sir. Your turn to crash his party.
Yep. Surprise, motherfucker. I'm sure those killed those men. pretty sure they're dead too.
Show yourself! You got no goddamn right
up in here! He has a grip, why is he not using the grip? Oh, Valcon, I hope to God I could drop you down a fucking building.
Answers now! The chemicals, where are they? I found your calling card at the docks. The White Rose.
You think I wanted to leave you here? Yeah, something reeks about this whole thing. And it is a dead death.
Still want to play games?
We're all being played here, couldn't you? Those chemicals just around up about. Never mind, all right? Someone is trying to cut me out of the deal, because I did not make that mess at the docks.
Then who did?
No, we're done. Gotham's watching now. Go ahead, give him a show. I'll be walking free by tomorrow morning. Oh, wait, get out of here.
Spill it, Falcone, while you still can.
It's... the waves...
They're behind all this.
What do you mean?
You really want to take that crime? The Waynes... are the biggest gangsters in Gotham.
What? I'm still gonna be an asshole.
Oh my God. Take him out!
Holy shit!
Though I'd say the crime boss getting his is well overdue, Falcone has slipped through the law's grasp for years, but after this dramatic arrest and evidence released by the GCPD's Lieutenant Gordon, Falcone's going away for a long, long time. And speaking of newly uncovered criminal dealings, this brings me to the story everyone is talking about. The Wayne family. For generations, the big W on the Wayne Enterprises Tower was a reassuring sight. You knew that there was something pure at the heart of Gotham. That this city, for all its faults, was built by good people. But with Thomas and Martha's shining reputation called into question, we no longer have such assurances. And even worse, it seems the apple hasn't fallen far from the tree. Gotham's greatest son, Bruce Wayne, seen here shaking hands with Carmine Falcone, may be just as crooked as his parents. In his defense, Wayne fired back, saying,
"The Wayne family has always been a cornerstone of Gotham. We've never had, and never will have, connections to organized crime."
In a world where the Waynes, our golden family, are corrupt, who are we left with? Who can Gothamites look up to? The monster Batman? Only time will tell.
Meanwhile, we'll keep digging for the truth. But the prominent feeling throughout Gotham is that the Wayne's time in the sun is ending.
Sit. The car. This entire cave.
Everything I built.
I created all of this because I didn't want any more innocent people to die. If Falcone's telling the truth about my parents,
then what the hell did we do this for?
Bruce, I...
What have you been hiding from me? Alfred!
Episode 1. That's the end.
When your parents died, they left me as caretaker of their estate, their son, and their secrets. I would never betray them. Your parents were good people, Bruce, no matter what that thug Falcone told you. And swear to me, there's no truth to it.
The evidence you brought me on Falcone held up. Maybe I misjudged you.
Now Batman's beating up mobsters, too. I wonder who he's up to this.
Hell of a you!
Bruce, the Wayne name is toxic. I have to do what's best for my campaign. What's best for Gotham. I have to distance myself.
I will find the truth.
Along with anyone who stands in my way.
Oh, God. This is going to be a good game to play. Alright, buddy. I am Hunter Creepypasta. I'll catch you guys in the next video.